sure to see the changes they made. Up to the visiting locker room because it wasn't the best place before, so it'll be nice to see how they work it out. But it's definitely weird, you know, especially sometimes we go there in preseason. This year we didn't, you know, and we haven't played like 4 months into the season. It's pretty rare.
Do you think the visiting locker room will be better or worse?
It's got to be better. It's hard to make it worse.
How about the fact that it is so late and your first matchup against the Rangers at MSG?
Yeah, it's weird that you know, the schedule came out like that. You know, we've played them twice already, but at home, so this is kind of weird that usually, you know, you get to play them a little more together or earlier in the season. Now it's the back end of the season that we're playing most of our games, and you know, I think that 1 week, I think we're playing like New York Islanders, Philly, back to New York, and it's gonna be chaotic. It'll be tough, but that's the way the schedule is.
Is there something kind of cool about playing at MSG?
It's always fun. It's a fun building. You know, I think we know the rivalry between the teams, and it's fun to see our fans making the trip down there, and like they do when we play at the Prudential Center. So it's always fun games. You know, a lot of history between the two teams in that building.
Rivalries are always better when both teams come in playing well. So that's the setup tonight, no?
Yeah, it's always a better feeling knowing that you can compete, or you know, not like a little bump in the road is going to make a difference in that hockey game. And then, you know, we're looking forward to the matchup. We played them well when we came back on them a week ago. So now we're looking forward to just play maybe a little more solid game, and then hopefully you know, get some good shots. You know, Lundqvist didn't play last game. Now he's probably going to play. Not that Marty didn't play really well against us, but you know, I think for us, Lundqvist's been always playing really well, so it'd be a big challenge. You know, we've been having the hot stick lately, and we just got to continue it.
Do you feel like Lundqvist is playing his best of his career this year?
He's playing well, you know. I mean, I think it's a combination of having a really good team in front of him. They don't take too many nights off anymore. You know, early on in his career, it was a little different. You know, he was playing really well, but sometimes you're as good as the team that's going to be in front of you. And I think right now he's playing in front of a really good team, and he's playing really well also. So that's a pretty good combination for a hockey game.
Heading into this game, how good are you guys feeling based on the last four?
We feel good. I think guys are excited to get back. You know, we had a nice day off yesterday, and I think we recharge a little bit. You know, I think after the break, we went go, go, go. We had hard practices, hard games, I think emotional games, you know, especially against the Rangers and the Flyers. And, you know, so it was nice to get a little time off yesterday. Now we're back at it. It's going to be a tough week, you know, so it's, you know, it's a battle for us. You know, we want to keep what we've achieved so far, keep it going, and, you know, I think the next stop is in MSG tonight.
How important is it to beat these teams like the Flyers, the Penguins, the Rangers, if you want to move up in the standings?
Well, I mean, we're going to play a lot of games against these guys, so we have no choice, you know, to be successful. You know, we just, again, you know, for us is to play well. You know, we're playing well our system. We're doing a lot of good things. We're putting the puck in the net, you know, lately, and that's, I think that's been a big reason why we've been streaking with wins here, and we just got to keep going.